here for the Lobos. Came on the game's final play. The snap is clean and Rippon drops back. Rippon throws it over the middle and it is caught. And here comes the lateral play. Spurbeck at midfield will lateral it right side. They're down at the 35-yard line, the Lobos now. They elude a tackle. He's still alive. He's down to the 15. He's to the 5. And he is down and it is over. The Lobos have won. 31-24. New Mexico storms the field. The blue turf is cherry and silver tonight. The Lobos have the win.